Hi, I'm Chef Jeffrey. I'm from Skyloft. Today, I would like to show you guys how to dice a leek in an easier way. Usually, when I dice a leek, I won't cut off the end part. So as what you can see, by not cutting off the root base, you can hold the together the whole leek nicely when you want to dice it.